I'm here right now. Breathing in, breathing out. I'm here. Right now.
Look at myself in the mirror and I try to notice what I'm not aware of. It's easy to notice when I don't take care of my mind and my body, but what am I scared of? I wanna be perfect, I wanna be worth it, I wanna be good and feel like I deserve it. All of the love that I get from my family and people around me, I wanna be worth it, but I don't deserve it. I'm on the surface, flirting with danger, forgetting my purpose. Life is a flicker of smoke and the liquor of coke got me sticking my head in the furnace. I feel like I'm worthless, feel like I'm letting down everyone. I don't know who can relate, is there anyone? Pray for forgiveness, don't know if it ever comes. Don't know if it ever comes. My depression don't add up, everything that I've accomplished feeling like it don't matter. In that white Lamborghini, whip it like it's don't batter. Don't mean nothing when I feel the edges of my soul shatter. But I'm trying every day to survive, and every day meditation got me looking at my mind in every way. When the dark thoughts arise and they look into my eyes and I breathe a little deeper, then they vanish, I realize very still at night. Every day I wake up means that I still have the will to fight. Put your mind and body to the test, the spirit will ignite. Even though I know some nights that how I'm living isn't right, the vision in my eyes is that of God and human intertwined. They call it Jesus Christ, but even I confuse the finish line with death instead of rebirth. Resurrection isn't knee-jerk, it's the presence of the seekers and the essence of the dreamers. When the weapon doesn't reach us, it's the lesson of believers. I don't claim to understand it, but my plan is just to be here for the centuries. My legacies will my infinite essence be. Dragon bites his tail, the generations will remember me. What's a drug to enlightenment? A thug to the lion's den, a caterpillar to a butterfly in this environment. Who's lying when we trying to discover who am I within? What's louder than the sounds of all my invisible silent sins? I try again and try again and try again and try again until I let it go and just relax into my mind, and then I finally start to see it like the sun rising in the morning, that all we ever needed was this life until we're born again.